man.
Select your hero. Let's bust some crime.
Job breaking news.
It's tiny bit. Yeah, that's a straight up nope.
Select your hero. Let's bust some crime.
Job breaking news.
Ah! Job well done. Oh, yeah, baby, you make me so horny. Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
Mutants over Broadway.
Better up. Just fuck it.
Why do you got his front and these crews get back steady? We're playing fast and beat up. So let's be with the technique.
Title bashing time! We're gonna stomp you, wimps!
God damn it! Fucking rock steady!
Yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
Rumble in the zoo. Hey.
This motherfucker. Dude. I hate the whip one. So annoying. Oh, get the fuck off of me. Wait. I didn't know the special move could do that. Ah, you dicks. Dicks! Dude, these fucking monkeys. Annoying little bastard. Oh my god.
I'll teach you a lesson.
You're gonna get the horns, partner.
Can you dig it, suckers?
Dude, it's so fucking annoying. Losing fucking time here. Gee! Well, I got one of them. Sadistic, but yeah, it doesn't help that it's fucked up. It didn't go the way it should have. Just one of them things, I guess. Of course you would fucking... Yeah. I am the Rat King. Oh, foot ninjas are annoying now. Right. Oh my god, these rats. Oh, come on. I hate this fight. This is so stupid. And you just keep getting grabbed by rats, and there's nothing you can fucking do about it. Basically, nothing you can fucking do about it.
Oh yeah,
oof.
Baby, you make me.
What the hell?
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
Geeks. Mall meltdown.
Hey. Yeah.
I need a timeout.
Will you fuck off? Motherfuckers. Really? Fucking hilarious. That's cool. Patrick. Some of these are not really difficult anyways. Yeah.
Behold the might of Tempestra.
That is not what I wanted to do. Oh, come on. He's got decent range. His standing special is pretty good. And I mean, every character has their strengths, but the real drawback to Casey is his fucking taunt takes forever. Like, if that wasn't so long, he might be a little better, a little faster. Yeah. With decent damage. Friggin' serious? Not another one. God damn it. Shit, they run up and then just fucking block. Bruh. Oh, shit.
We're gonna stop you, wimps.
Of course. You motherfuckers.
Baby, you make me so horny.
Use his air attack that does ass damage. That's not necessarily true. Leo's got some pretty decent times on the speedrun board anyway. Like, combos in this game mean a lot. I wouldn't rely on just using one thing to do everything. Of course, you know, the special is really good. I haven't really played with anybody other than Casey, Raph, and Mikey. I don't really know, but I've seen runs because I'm a mod for the board. So I've been keeping up. God damn, I'm getting my ass whooped. Keeping up with everything. Splinter's one of the top. He's one of the top characters. Splinter's one of the top characters. He does the most damage. Kind of fucking ridiculous. So far. But I think the fastest run has been done with April, actually, which. She doesn't even have the highest damage, but she does have the high, I think she has the highest speed. Yeah. Everybody's, I mean, all the characters are getting played quite a bit. Of course you would, you fucking dude. Yeah, that sounds about what the problem is. Yeah, I think the top two characters at the moment is April and Splinter, I think. I know Leo's up there after his damage. Those are probably the top contenders. Come on.
Baby, you make me so horny.
The biggest, like I said, the biggest drawback to Casey really is fucking how long that goddamn taunt is. It takes for fucking ever. But they're talking about doing like a no taunt category eventually at some point. I think, well, if they don't end up nerfing the taunt to where, like, you don't just get special move every time you do it, there'll probably be a no taunt category, which will change up the dynamic of everything quite a lot, and then it'll rely more on combat. You don't really have to just spam taunt. Oh my god. Will you please? Oh my god. This is the worst part about it, is if you can't fucking hit them and they won't. Oh my god. I'm so pissed off right now. These motherfuckers are the most annoying sons of bitches I've ever seen in my goddamn life. You can't grab them, you can't fucking hit them, you can't do nothing. Take it back. The plunger dudes and those ones are both pretty fucking up. Honestly, a toss up. You fuck. Will you please? What we call frustration super. I'm tired of dealing with this super. Will you please fucking fuck off, you motherfuckers? Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Of course I'm going to run into it. Yes, because that's fucking... Jesus Christ, I still ran into the fucking board. So annoyed. You have no idea. What the? I don't understand. I don't understand why that. I don't understand. Why? Why? Somebody has to make it. See, why? I didn't just do that the first time. Of course you would. Yep. Huh?
I feel like Jumbo.
Somebody's gotta make that make fire that can hit sometimes.
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
Yo, it's okay.
A few screws loose.
I know I'm pissed off this entire time, but that's because I know this could be so much better. Same time as I. Oh, it's not even my fault. Hopefully, better understanding. Lord, where do all the little ones come from? Kind of hard to keep running and look at this one right now. God damn it. Come on, bro. Where's the fucking other one?
Bucket.
come on.
Turtles are my friends.
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
Dinosaur stampede.
Holy shit. Agent Pigeon feels what? Okay. Not this time.
Here's a fastball, scum.
Oh my god. I get hit by them every fucking time. I swear it never fails. Every fucking time. Not even. Jumped into.
Here's a fastball, scum. Patrick.
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
It won't fly. Black.
Oh, you bastard. Get off of me. My leg itches. Will you fucking stop? Oh my god. Ugh! Oh fucking I know. Oh my god. Why? Will you... Dude, get the fuck off of me! I love how the Mausers are just unfazed by all of that. Okay. Just motherfucking get off! Ah. still alive.
Curse you, you no good ninja.
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
Why can't they cancel your combo hit when you're grabbing? I know, right? Not die from heat with this mask on. There's holes in the front of it. First time watching this game? Oh yeah, it's super fun. When you're not trying to speedrun. It, dude, this game's got up to 6 players. You can play with up to 6 people. I got Sath of the game. I got him to play it with a bit. I'm trying to talk him into speedrunning it with me, but how that is. He gets hyper focused on something, you can't get him to do shit out. Look at that screen. Stupid freaking ninjas, man. Do they put the crossplay in August? The crossplay already works, doesn't it? I know it works with PC and Microsoft anyway. PC and Xbox. Come on, bro! The fucking timing of these motherfuckers, I swear! How can anybody be that perfect? Ooh, oh, that was pretty quick.
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny!
Oh my god, will you fucking... I swear, if I get bounced around one more fucking time. He's so pissed off. Super annoying, man. Really, really, really fucking annoying. Yes, please do things that. Oh. Okay. Oh yeah. We haven't got that in.
Intruder even alert.
Feels bad. Hello?
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
They're pretty good. Chrome domes. Decent. Recycle, I think. Wasn't it? Three or four.
Batter up, Scuzz Bucket.
Oh shit.
Batter up, Scuzz Bucket. Go!
Throwing techniques. You just look at the move list, it's easy. I think you grab and then throw while pressing down. It's the one you throw at the screen, and then if you press up, you do the slam. Left or right, I think, is something else. I don't know exactly what it is. But if you're looking for the throw, it's just you just gotta throw. Playing this mess. Oh, I'm getting eaten. Come on. I'm calling baloney on that. Get the fuck off of me. Can you fucking please do the things when I hit the button? Of course you would. Of course you would. Slash, get the fuck off of me.
Oh no, I've been trashed. Oh.
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
Let's get into business. Outworld Strangers.
You motherfucker. Oh, and you fucked me up too. Alright, now I'm pissed. You fucking bastards. Will you please just die? You didn't want to fucking die. Already about to die in this level of this party.
Patrick.
god, pizza monster. Come on. Get off of me. You annoying fucking asshole motherfuckers. Jesus Christ. Come on, Crane, you motherfucker.
Yeah. Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
I have a surprise for you.
I have a surprise for you. Come on, Shredder. Dude. Surprise, you want a different surprise, right? Kind of a crappy surprise, like a can opener that doesn't shut up.
Bucket.
Really? No, you motherfucker. That was an instant death, but... hello? Buttons? Come on, bro. Come on, come on. Die. I didn't realize it was an instant death beam until just now.
Oh, yeah, baby. You make me so horny.
I can't remember where I split. I'm just gonna go with that now. On. Fuck it. Super Shredder! Raging for revenge.
Batter up, Scuzz Bucket.
Yeah. Do your little dance. You're a pretty princess. All figured out. Damn it. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Off. Fuck off, Shredder! No! Asshole casserole.
Oh fuck yeah, me, baby, man. You make me so horny.
That's not bad for the my fourth completed run.
Job well done.
GG. Fluffy? Who let Fluffy in here? Oh shit. And Siege. Oh, now I feel special. Took time out of his busy day. Thanks for the GGs. Fucking game, man. It can be real annoying at times. Man, this fucking run is long. Even though, you know, I improved it by 6 minutes, just it'll be done faster, but fuck, man, running an hour long game is not my forte. Getting better though, I'm definitely getting better. Like the fucking massive jump I just made. Started out with an 11 or a 133 was, and now I'm down to a 123. 10 minute improvement in 4 runs. Not bad. Why does he eat with the mask on? How the heck he does it? Because reasons, cartoon logic. Why are you trying to make sense out of cartoons? That's ridiculous. Because reasons, that's why. Siege. Gotta play this game. Play it with me. Fun. Like 7 characters. Nobody really knows who's the best at the moment, but there's definitely some hot contenders. There's that, I think right now, April and Splinter. April, Splinter, Raph. Leo's got some decent times. But I mean, as far as it goes, really, it's still kind of the Wild Wild West. We don't really know who the best is. Everybody's kind of got their own thing. It's fun. You can play up to 6 players if you wanted to. I haven't done any of those yet. Well, at least not with people I know. I've played some online. It's fucking, to be honest, the 6 players kind of fucking cluttered. Like, a little too much, I think. If you really want to have fun with it, you know, 2 to 4 players. 6 players, it gets a little. Yeah, it kind of is. But it's fun, I mean. I don't think that category will ever be taken super seriously. Just trying to coordinate 6 people. I mean, come on. You're a teacher. You know how that is. Right? Yet to find anything that I can drink besides water, really. So instead, I went and bought a bag of Jolly Ranchers, and so when I drink water, I eat Jolly Ranchers with it, so I have taste. Works. I don't know if I want to do another run. Man, these fucking runs are long. been live for like, what, 4 hours? Only three, almost 4 hours. Water additives, because I don't want one. I'm satisfied with that. A 123? Not bad. I don't think that's a top time though. I can't remember what the world record is for this category. Moment. These credits are long. Fuck. You know, I might come back on later tonight because I ain't gonna have shit to do really for the next. It was today.